A perfect run from the field houses would surely make them champions. And isn't it awkward when you think it's a fancy dress party, but it's not?
This is a big moment. I'm not sure Damien is treating it with the gravitas it deserves.
He's just ready for a party.
Standard party kit. Yeah. Right, fair enough.
We haven't tested the whole thing, so fingers crossed it works.
Yeah.
They want the golf ball to knock the shovel, sending shears to snip the string holding up the cubicle, which should fall, revealing Mini-Me and releasing the mallet to trigger the confetti cannon. If the first two rooms work.
I think this is a level 3 machine. Fieldhouse has taken it up to that notch, but it needs to
work.
Exactly.
Yes, so in your own time, for your shot at the title, start your machine.
Go on, Damien, start a party.
Good luck.
So this is now the blood pressure monitor. And that's gonna squeeze the bottle, changing the pressure.
And that's what causes it to sink.
And that completes the circuit, starting that clock. And then that box is gonna pull the pin out, which allows that magnet to demonstrate Lenz's law, that nice slow, fast, slow.
Yes.
Party started.
Excellent. Rolling ball, fan cascade. Their combustion, that's gotta burn through that string and that release Dame's window to hit that little switch starting the ceiling fan. Oh, I love that illusion though.
It does get you every time.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
There it goes.
Bunting time. Mm-hmm.
Bunting comes out.
And then that's gonna open up the couch to eat the remote.
Yeah.
Come on, Adam's fixes.
So
goes through.
So
fake. The remote, that's a level 3 idea.
Yeah, and now the little car.
So now the water goes into the polymer that then hardens and is allowed to roll into the next room, which it is.
Yes.
Golf club. Cuts the string, opens the outhouse.
Yes.
Oh, it's gonna work. It's going to work.
Yes.
Yes! Yes! First time every time! We're happy with that.
Amazing.
So relieved that worked.
Wow, what a party. The Fieldhouse brothers have outdone themselves when it mattered most. And may have made Zach's choice that bit easier.